Look at the size of this book. It's called the Big, 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 Big Dinosaur Book. I'm going to read it right now.
It's time to play Journey to Ernie, where Ernie hides in Big Ernie's seat.
Wow, I love playing Journey to Ernie. I wonder where Ernie's going to hide this time.
We'll be hiding behind the biggest dinosaur. Right, Rubber Ducky?
Wow, a dinosaur clue. Come on, cover your eyes and count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here we come. I don't think we're on Sesame Street anymore. Whoa. Gee, that's either a very small pool or a very big footprint. Oh, a stream and a bridge. I can go over it. You hear that? Maybe it's Ernie. That doesn't look like Ernie. What was that clue again?
We'll be behind the biggest dinosaur.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, that's the biggest dinosaur I've ever seen. And the only dinosaur I've ever seen. Excuse me, Miss Dinosaur, is Ernie behind you?
Actually, I'm a triceratops. I don't know what an Ernie is, but let's see if there's one behind me. Nothing back here but a few flattened ferns.
Oh, well, thanks for your help.
Keep looking. You know what they say. If at first you don't succeed, try Triceratops.
I guess Ernie's behind a bigger dinosaur. Whoa, it's getting a little hilly. Hello? Is there a dinosaur in there?
Hello!
Oh, wow, it's a leaf-eating Tuchetosaurus. And it's definitely bigger than the Triceratops. Is Ernie behind you?
Behind!
Is it Ernie?
No! Leave!
Where's Ernie?
I don't know, that way!
Oh, well, better keep looking. This hill is turning into a mountain. Now the mountain's moving forward. And backward again. Wait a minute. Mountains don't move. I think I'm on the biggest dinosaur. Ernie, are you behind this dinosaur?
You call?
There you are. We found him.
You sure did.
It's Ernie.
It's me.
I know you anywhere. But when you laugh, that Ernie shirt and hair, the squeaking of your ducky, tells us you're the one. We found him, we found him. La 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 la. Our journey to Ernie is done.
Oh, hey, thanks, Mr. Dinosaur.
Call me Mr. Diplodocus, and you may hide behind me anytime.
Oh, very diplomatic of him, right, Rubber Ducky? Yeah.
Oh.